Hey, I want to talk about a new succession or probate law that will affect families here in Louisiana. Up until now, anytime a person died, if they owned assets in their name, house, money, bank accounts, investments, then it was required that as part of the probate process, the executor or the attorneys for the executor prepare a detailed descriptive list, a real thorough list of everything, every account balance, every stock, every bond, mutual fund. And all those assets and all those values had to be listed on something called a detailed descriptive list. All that was filed into the succession record, all that was public, and in many cases now on the internet. And that concerned a lot of people because, let's take an example of husband dies and, there's a $2 million account, and now the whole world gets to know that surviving wife, who may be elderly, subject to being taken advantage of. The whole world knows that she has a $2 million account. So, what the legislature did was they changed the law and said that now, upon request, excuse me, the detailed descriptive list of all the assets, values as of day of death, can be sealed in the probate record, and only certain participants and the probate really get to see it. So, nice feature, enabling for some more privacy in the probate proceedings. Still doesn't overlook the two biggest complaints we hear about probate. One, the cost. Two, the delay or the hassle. But the third concern or fourth concern, this all of my affairs are going to be public for anyone who might take advantage of my surviving spouse or my kids to see that in certain cases, when there's what's called an independent administration, can be alleviated by the sealing of the detailed descriptive list in the court record. So lots more to that. If you want to know more, you can give our office a call if you're involved in a procedure like that and you want to make sure things are kept private. 866-491-3884. Thank you. Have a good day.